Holy shit, Ori! $5,500 biddies. Twitch adding 825 on top. Look at that. Hell yeah, man. Thank you, Ori. Thank you so much, huh? $84.1K more biddies until next badge. Also, hello, how you doing, Ari? Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the big time support. Love how serious Harry is taking it. Honestly, I'm all for that. I fucking love that too, man. I feel like Tony, Buddha, and Harry are going very slow pace from Civ to Krim, while the rest are going faster. That's the way it should be. That's the way it should be. That's the best way to do it. Streamline, hope you keep yourself fed and hydrated. Yeah. I try to as much as I can, yeah. It's cool that they're actively also adjusting the jobs depending on how fast the players are taking it, like how fast the players are grinding, you know, it's they're like calibrating it as well as we role play, you know, and that's a really good thing for the server. That way, people just don't get rage quick. They cut that shit down. It's important. Otherwise, there's no point to the wipe. And they're doing a great job controlling it. Yeah, you have to keep a tight grip on economy, for sure. Yeah, they're doing great. They're doing great. Like the radios, exactly. That was a great price increase. Radios can be overpowered a bit. Honestly, we've barely used our radios. Oof, 7th floor. What are placed emotes? Placed emotes are emotes that you can quite literally place. And you can sit down wherever you want, basically.
The pizzeria is down in the block, by the way, if you're...
Oh yeah? You recommending?
Yeah, what do you mean am I recommending?
You recommend the pizzeria? Is the pizzeria good?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good.
How you been, bro?
Yeah, good, man. Good. How you been? It's good to see you.
Pretty good, bro.
Yeah?
Pretty good.
Listen, man, it's been a long time.
I just missed you a lot, bro. For real, on some real shit, you know what I'm
okay.
saying?
Okay, whoa.
On some real gang
Rami.
Shit, like, hey, yo, I missed you a lot, bro. Like,
Rami, you know,
I hope you've been good, bro.
We We've been through a lot, Robbie. You know,
I hope you've been straight, bro. For real, nah, some real shit. You know what I'm saying? You know we bros. You know what I mean? We got shit together type shit. You know what I mean?
Right.
Yeah,
we,
yeah.
We ain't talking about that, Robbie. We ain't talking about it.
Talk about what, bro? Hey, you trust me, right?
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, 100%.
Close your eyes, bro.
Okay.
All right, just hit your email store real quick, all right?
What's going on? Hey,
you don't tell Pigeon about this type shit. You know?
Whoa, 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 hey, whoa, 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 I always whoa. Need some
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What, bro? Hey, don't worry, bro. I ain't gonna tell none of the other Italians. You know what I mean?
What?
Nah, but seriously. Yeah, you alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Is there something funny?
No. I'm good. Just caught me off guard. You know what I mean?
Yeah, nah, seriously. But like, you know, just you know, it's some serious shit here, you know? And, I ain't gonna lie, you kind of weird for this one. I ain't gonna lie. Why you weird? Yo, get off my hand,
hey,
bro.
Hey, whoa, 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 yo, whoa, bro, man. Like, you gotta damn, stop bro. Doing that, man. Okay, I'm a married man. I'm married, Rami. I'm married.
Damn.
I'm married, all right?
Some weirdo shit, bro.
I'm married. I'm married.
Yeah, I'm gonna holler at you, bro.
I'm married. Anyways, guys, placed emotes.
Is the elevator going to come today or next year?
Hopefully today.
I'll take the stairs.
So if I want to sit up top right here.
Yeah, I hit the button forever ago.
You know what I mean? If I want to like.
Fuck this elevator.
Man, even if I, even if I like want to sit like on the window, for example, probably be able to do like something like this. You know what I mean? Probably no way. Bro, please. You get the point. I'm getting out of here. You get the point. Something like that. I still gotta work on it. Reminds me of the Cerberus building all over. Fucking furniture is gone. Oh no. Robbie better not be around here.
Oh, you can come, obviously.
Hey, sweetheart, how you doing?
Morning.
When do you think she's gonna come out of?
Good to see you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you going back to, What's going on, partner?
Hey, if I lose.
Oh, Jaeger.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Sorry. No, I couldn't change my apartment.
Hey, Jaeger.
Hey, what's going on?
Stop looking at us like
you?
That.
Get your knife out.
From the south side to Polito.
Oh, listen, I apologize for that.
Oh, that was good. It ended up
breaking out because there's someone at the bank that I took their shit from.
Oh, shit. Nice. Nice. Nice.
We're
just living out there.
Me and Harry were
you
just
like
driving.
My new hair, Jaeger?
What's up?
You like my new hair?
Can you what?
Do you like my new hair?
No.
Okay.
Ask Actually, I like it from this side.
We're being
from
followed.
The south side, all we're being the way followed. To Toledo.
We're being followed.
Ah, shit, that's it.
We're being
from
followed.
From the south side, all we're being the way followed. To Toledo.
We're being followed.
Ah, shit, that's Jaeger. That's Jaeger. It's Jaeger.
Oh my god. I'm get ready to call the cops. This guy's crazy. Get ready to call
shit.
The cops.
You
oh,
stop
shit.
For a second! All the way there!
Oh my god.
I can kill you!
What the fuck is
oh
going on?
Oh my god. I don't know what's going on.
Oh shit!
Oh my god.
Fuck. He's like Luciano?
Alright, you look better now. It looks good.
Oh. Alright. Two more after that.
You look very professional.
Kitty! Yeah. Hi,
love. Oh, by the way, I asked. You know, I don't mean to like.
Yeah, here.
You know.
Dude, I know mine is sick too.
I know this isn't like. It's probably not cool.
Yeah.
The person that stabbed.
Yeah, 420.
Was clearly Italian.
657.
But I did ask them if they knew you.
6318.
They said they met you once.
That's my number.
I assume there wasn't anyone.
You sure call me and I'll see you.
Oh, okay, that's no problem. Fuck them. There's plenty of Italians around town that ain't even with me.
I'm sorry if they were.
But that didn't help.
Okay, all right. Well, I haven't heard anything yet, so.
Oh, well.
Should be good to go.
I'm sure it'll be fine, Lita.
There's so many Italians around that, you know, not all of them are associated with me. Should be all right. But it's, I appreciate you asking if they knew me.
Yeah, that's called... fuck, what was the shit called?
Respect?
No... fuck, what's it called? It's when you, like, get better at a bad attitude.
Improvement.
Yeah, I've improved.
Rehabilitation.
Yeah, you have.
Yes.
What are you up to, Jaeger? What are you up to, Jaeger?
Well, I'm gonna go rob more Group 6 drivers.
Oh.
Wait, was that you in the blue car?
I don't think it was blue.
Oh, okay, never mind.
No, it wasn't blue. It was gray.
Listen, guys. I can't work a job anymore.
Why? Too boring.
Your work at Senior Buns?
Just work there, Dumpy. I think it'll be fun.
Shh.
Oh, yo, what's up? How are
you? Ken is there.
Dumpy, you act like you never worked at Burger Shot.
Whoa, waste management.
Oh, the rest?
I worked at Burger Shot, and honestly, look how I turned out.
Okay.
Waste management.
All right. Whoa,
we take Jaeger on a run.
We did do Sani run, Dumpy. I remember those days.
Sanitation.
We did a lot of Sani.
Bucky? You fuck!
What happened to you?
Oh shit!
You cut your hair?
He looks good.
A couple years back.
Is this Bucky?
I don't like this. I don't like this. He somehow seems sassier now with short hair.
He looks good.
You sent armored vehicles to that island. I'll forgive you. You fucking
oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
Shit.
Piece of
oh, shit.
Shit.
That's because I had to.
Whoa, Storm.
You had to.
Whoa, Storm.
I had obligations.
You're a piece of shit, motherfucker.
Damn.
Shit.
Damn. Damn.
Why are the walls so thin? I hate
the- Hit him. Fuck. Do it. Punch him. Guys, that was years ago. Come on now.
You didn't have to do anything, you fuck.
Stop. Put your feet so this
no
so looks
that means they're good, right?
Yeah, that means they're good.
You could have had it fucking good, Bucky. We almost won. You could have had it.
Do you embrace any other men?
Me? No.
It's already?
No.
Some embrace Harry. My auntie eyeballs.
That is not true. You're lying. You're lying out of your out of your goddamn ass.
He grabbed his hands up in the air and slapped them together and did like a close chest bump. I saw it with my own eyes.
It was a fist bump, alright?
What?
It was a fist bump. We were celebrating that we completed a job and
Kitty.
He almost got his promotion.
Kitty, yeah, sure, he's been embracing so many men.
Listen, Eve.
Oh shit, she can't know about Rami or else I'm fucked.
Wow. Careful with those.
Where'd Jaeger go? Did you beat his ass? Oh, okay.
He walked away.
It was a fist bump. It was a fist bump.
First, it starts out with a fist bump. Next thing you know, they're doing jobs together. Next Mooch. Thing you know, they sleep over.
Fuck out of here,
all
right?
Invite them over to Liberty City. Next thing you know, you're without a husband.
It's not true. It's not true. What do you want, Pibe Valderrama? What the fuck, Rene Aguita, looking ass?
What the fuck are you? What do you mean? What do you mean?
You're the goalkeeper for Colombia back in like 1970 something?
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Fuck, who are you?
What do you mean? Can you not hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. But I just don't know who you
Sammy,
are.
Sammy, motherfucker. What do you mean?
Sammy, Jesus, you're fucking. God damn. Through the scorpion.
I thought it was Bob Moss. I thought he was
Same. I thought it was Bob Moss too. Sammy?
Eve?
Hey.
Bro, look at this, guys. Look at this.
Some people might need some masks, just a heads up.
I know, I'm gonna go buy one.
That's Sammy right there. Look at this guy.
You gained a little bit of weight, huh?
Look at this guy. Colombian goalkeeper. Colombian goalkeeper right there.
Oh.
Colombian goalkeeper.
Did you just say I gained weight?
No, not you, Gigi. No, you look great.
Oh, okay. Woo! For a second, I had murder on my mind.
Colombian goalkeeper. Look at this. Look at this. This is what he did.
Five now?
Fucking YouTube ads, right?
What'd you say to me?
Colombian goalkeeper. This is what he did. Boom!
Red knot.
Boom, bitch! Yeah! It's Colombian blood right there.
Put your number in the yellow pages so we can save it.
How do I pull out my phone?
Do the scorpion. Listen, do the scorpion.
Did you put a SIM card in your phone?
No, I did not.
Alright, you have to pop open the back and put your SIM card in, and then you have to put your phone in your, you know.
Wait, you guys haven't seen that? That's like Colombian history. You guys aren't Colombian. Yeah, that makes sense. You guys honestly haven't seen this, man? This is like fucking crazy. Look at this. Boom. 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 Jesus. Guys, like, what's up? What's up? Crazy stuff, man.
Recognize me. All right.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
What, you either? I don't recognize
hands.
You. Maybe you should fucking throw
a
mask
fucking crazy.
On ugly.
He doesn't have a mask. I don't think so.
Hey, Fern.
Hey, how's it going, GG?
Did you pop the sim in your phone?
I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't... Listen, I'm a...
Become a porn star? Like, what the fuck is going on?
Yeah,
I was gonna say, you got about to solve an equation? Hey, Albert Einstein,
look good, though. You look good. It suits you. It suits you.
Suits me, that's good.
Look good.
My God.
I assume you are Eve. Could Eve put a mask on?
I can't put the mask on right now. I'm having difficulties.
Yeah. For the life of me, I'd love to look at my phone, but, you know, I feel like I'm gonna keep it in my pocket, you know?
Oh,
okay. It's not just me?
Oh!
Okay.
Okay, I thought it was...
Uh-oh!
Whoa.
Yeah, no.
Whoa, this changed!
What did you just say? Huh? You look like a fucking 70s guy, huh? Where's your high heels?
Looks good. Don't change. Yeah? Don't change. Oh, I like it. I like it. Unique.
Yeah, keep it.
Very unique. Don't change it.
Keep it.
Yeah, but question. Is your hair color black, Sammy?
It's brown.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dark eyes. Thank you for the 9 months. Oh, shit. Get a little posty in the house. Banned. All right, guys, we continue. We ain't going nowhere. I'm gonna go get some food. I'll be right back. All right. Let's see if we can get back into the server. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for staying up this long with us. Let's do a little quick 5M reset. What time is it? It's currently 8:25 a.m. Sun is rising. It's pretty fucking cold. Wanted to say I took a break from watching NoPixel a while ago, but started to watch since the launch of 4.0, and I gotta say, you know, I got a fan out of me, loving the stuff you've been doing, and the great content, excited to see the future. Hey, Swirl, first off, welcome back. I'm happy you're enjoying 4.0. Thank you for watching us here. I'm excited for the next stories we come up with as well. Thank you. Thank you for taking the time to also write here in the chat. Much love. Appreciate you. What's the temp? Let's see what the temperature is here. It's 1 degree Celsius. Was actually just 0 degrees. That's 33 degrees Fahrenheit. That's pretty cold. It's pretty cold. Nothing a hoodie won't. Nothing a DiCenzo hoodie. Nothing a DC hoodie won't fix. Get your DC hoodie and your DC beanie. We need socks in there too. What the hell is Kokona? What is Kokona? Kokona is America? Oh, it's an emote. Listen, I'm going to be honest, all right? We come from, like, Red Dead Redemption, and not many people back in the day used to use, like, all these emotes and shit. I mean, it was very simple times for us, okay? Once we came into NoPixel, once we started, you know, doing all that, my vocabulary is going crazy. I talk to my mother sometimes and I'm like, hey, ma, kek W, you know what I mean? That shit was so funny. And then sometimes she's like real upset at me, and I go like, hey, oop, goddamn, that's that, oop, oop, ma, sorry, yeah. You know, she's like, what the fuck are you talking about? Throws a chancla in my way and it's like, yeah. When I'm excited for food, when she's like, you know, making me some like good ass, you know, because mothers, they cook real fucking good food. You never say no to your mother's food. I'm like, oh, ma, you know what? I'm pause champed right now. I got a lot of copium over the past year that I haven't seen you. Nodders. Chancla's across the room just means dinner's ready. What's a 6.5K goal going to be? Honestly, boomer motherfucker. I started going, huh? When people say out of pockets, say stuff out of pockets. Yeah. Twitch language acquired. Yeah. I don't know what the 6.5k goal is going to be. That's a great question. What do you guys want it to be? I'm all open for ideas. Face cam. Damn. I don't know about a face cam. Perma.
Good.
Listen, man, you know, I see.
Oh my god. Good.
Listen, man, you know, I see.
It's been a long time. I missed you a lot, bro. For real, on some real shit. You know what I'm
saying? Okay, whoa.
On some real
Rami.
Like, yo, I missed you a lot, bro. Rami,
you know,
we hope you've been good, bro.
We've been through a lot, Rami. You know,
buddy. You've been straight, bro. For real, on some real shit. You know what I'm saying? You know, we bros. You know what I mean? You guys stick together. Type shit.
Right.
Yeah.
We ain't talking about that, Rami. We ain't talking about it.
Talk about what, bro? Hey, you trust me, right?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, oh yeah. 100%.
Close your eyes, bro.
Okay.
I just hit your email store real quick, right?
How could we not? How could we not?
Going on. You don't tell Pigeon about this.
Whoa, whoa.
What
the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What, bro? Hey, don't worry, bro. I ain't gonna tell none of the other Italians. You know what I mean?
Oh my god, Rami's too funny, bro. Those emotes as well are too fucking funny as well, man. I love them. I love them so much. Oh my god, for those that missed it early in the day, we're gonna be doing like early grinding sessions with Fredo. That's the idea. Oh, this shit was too funny today, man. This shit was too funny. We were vibing to like, we were sharing, it was like synchronized the Spotify music on his end. He had a playlist. This shit was too fucking good, man. Like, the vibes were immaculate, first off. We had bangers after bangers. Then we realized the VOD watchers... the VOD watchers are gonna be so confused by what the fuck is going on.
Make them weather, boy. Wish you bad, boy. Wish you never, ever met an L. Cause a man need to make wet, boy. Wish you can't, boy. Wish you never, ever met an L.
L! Which never matter at all. Which never ever matter at all. Which never ever matter at all. Which never ever matter at all.
Come and say, bow.
Never ever matter at all.
You wish you never ever matter at all. You wish you never ever matter at all. That you never ever matter at all. Three round. I've been around the world, I ain't never seen a Galactus. Ain't a man eater, a man eater. I've been around the world, I ain't never seen a Galactus. She's a man eater, a man eater. Make him work, boy, wish too bad, boy.
Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. He's so funny. He's so funny. I love you, and why was he so angry? Why was he so angry when he sung that? Oh man. IRS, thank you for the 1,000 biddies. And Twitch, thank you for the 100 biddies. She's a man eater. Oh, it was so good, man. He felt it. He felt that song. Yeah, he did. He did. He did. He was in it. Enjoy this new avenue and growing your RP. I think we'll all be blown away. Great future. Thank you, Roxy. Appreciate that. I'm excited for it. I'm glad you are too. Need a cig after that. It was good. Cried tears from laughter. Me too, man. I was dead. What's the damage? It's, it's 120? 20, 120 minutes? Not 120 minutes, sorry. Fuck, what was it? I'm cooked, bro. It's two times. It's not the regular one. There it is. 2 minutes. There you go. Yep. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. What am I eating? I'm eating Greek yogurt and some raspberries. I was so lost when you said 120. Yeah, I was thinking in hours, man. Woke up from my mat from my nap to she's a man eater. Been watching for a while. Really appreciate all the RP you brought to the end of 3.0 and coming into 4.0. Hell yeah. It's truly an honor to be here. How you doing?
Not too bad. Yourself?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Hours, no, seconds. Yeah, you're right. Seconds. Yeah, whatever. All right. Listen, I'm cooked. All right. I'm cooked.
Morning.
Can't be thinking of numbers right now.
Good morning.
What's going on, partner?
Doing pretty good. I just got done lumberjacking my life away, and I gotta take this off. Life is good. Life is good. Hard work. Yeah. Yep. Ah, to go find a shirt.
Oh, you said it all. You said enough. You honestly said enough.
Hey, Joe. It's cold out here. Joe, it's good to see you, man. It's been a while. Uh-huh. You need a ride? I'm going to go rent a car. Maybe we can go talk about that other stuff, you know, we had going on.
Other stuff? Uh-huh.
Come on, Joe. Stop being so... Get the fuck out of here, Joe. Stop talking. You're talking like you're mad now. Come on. What happened to your hands?
What do you mean? What happened to my hands?
Big Joe. Holy shit, man. Oh my god.
My name is Kinsama.
Are you done?
Sorry about that. Thought you were somebody else.
I need RJ.
It's Daijo Brew. You know, it happens all the time.
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right. Have a good day.
You too.
Give me 1 second.
Man, what you talking about? Of course I'll be cool with that.
You know, if it didn't click yesterday, you didn't always know me as Matthew.
Thought about it. Think I know exactly who you are.
Yeah.
How you doing, Trey?
Like I said, good to see you. I'm doing okay. About as good as I could be. When everybody else left Los Santos, I went back home to Sanguin and kept doing what I knew how to do best, which was driving the wedge further between the people of this city and its government. So, came back to see Jaeger. He was getting out of jail. So, trying to get the band back together. How about you? I heard he's been doing some work with you.
Yeah, I've been working little by little with him. What's in the past is in the past, you know? Also trying to find my way around here.
Like I said, man, in a different life, you know?
Yeah. Don't know if I'm necessarily going to be doing the same shit I did before, but, you know, I guess we'll find out. I guess we'll find out. Only time will tell, you know? Right now,
look,
I just need some fucking money.
As far as I'm concerned, you and I both did exactly what we needed to do. We played our parts. We worked for different people. It is what it is, man. You were always a brother to me.
Yeah, you know, I say the same to myself every day. We were just having a conversation here, partner. What's going on?
Well, I hate to intrude, you know what I'm saying? And I'd be out of your hair quick as fuck, and it won't be like last or nothing if I could just maybe take a second of your time and see if you maybe loan
what
me $14. Could I have $14?
I don't have any cash for you, brother.
I got money, partner. I got money.
I appreciate it, man. Thanks.
Who are you?
We were soldiers at the end of the day, Trey.
Yeah, man. Just, it's kind of strange that we were on opposite sides of a fucking family, like the same family.
Yep.
Times were weird, man. But that was 5 years ago. I lived alone for a while and had time to think about what was really important. So.
Hey, I respect the loyalty,
man.
I respect the loyalty. I respect that you stayed by your flag and I stayed by mine. That's the way. That's the way it should be. So, I got respect for that. You know.
Like I said to Fiona earlier. Like I've talked to Jaeger about, I don't really carrying hatreds like carrying burning coals inside your own chest, man. It's just not worth it.
Tears you apart from the inside out.
Taking a poison and hoping it hurts your enemy, you know?
Exactly. Hey, so, bygones be bygones, man.
Yeah. I hope we get the chance to do some work together, man. I always had a lot of respect for you and your boys. So.
Hey, for sure. I'm looking forward to it, man. Listen, I'm already working, you know, a little bit, like I said, with Jaeger and all that, so. Maybe we can cross paths through there.
Yeah, I hope so. Jaeger's got a lot of big ideas, so we've been helping him with that. Right now, I'm at like
Eat it up, you two.
Got about like 17 grand, so
I'll go make new
friends. More.
Jesus Christ, what you been getting up to?
Yeah, working, man.
Yeah,
throwing some weed, deliveries, you name it.
Nice, nice, good shit, man. Keep that up.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a place. That's like my first goal. Once I get a house, we can operate out of there and not out of the basement of the Tequila Law.
Nice.
I mean, you guys are welcome when we get the place. So.
Hell yeah. Real estate these days, real fucking expensive.
Yeah. No. Listen, man, I'm going to be honest with you, though. There was some fucking, like, trailers. Like
tablet.
Single wides in the Fudge Lane area.
Yeah.
Somebody must have scooped them up already. So somebody's got some houses down there.
What, really?
Yeah. They're gone. They're not on the market anymore.
Jesus Christ.
I went down there and I checked. They used to be able to go inside and do a viewing, and they changed all the locks and everything. Somebody's living there.
Oh my God. What the fuck?
Yeah, both trailers. So I'm going to, you know, the rat race is on. Luke.
The rat race is on indeed. Face
away.
Jesus.
All right, brother. Well, listen, here's my card. I will, I'll catch up with you.
Yeah.
And, I appreciate you taking care of Eve all these years. She seems like she's doing real well. She looks like a boss,
you
know?
You're gonna be all right, don't worry.
Yeah, hey, she's very happy. I am too, so.
Yeah.
That's what matters,
that's
you know?
Good shit.
Yeah.
Now, you ever have that feeling like, you ever meet like a guy who you know you're not supposed to like because of circumstances or whatever at like a bar and you talk to him for a while and you're like, fuck, I want to hate you so bad, but you're just so cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was always you to me.
Hell yeah, man. Well, listen.
It's like I know I should hate you circumstantially, but like, pretty cool guy.
That is still time to defense.
Right, yeah. New beginnings and all that.
For sure.
Take it easy, Luch.
You too, man. Hell yeah. Get some role playing with Ox.
Yeah, I don't have that kind of money anymore.
That's a cool thing as well from 4.0. You put all grudges aside. I like that. Clean slate. Hey, Bane.
What is that the fuck to you?
What
the fuck are they talking about?
Lost all my mask. Give me a mask.
My mask?
I got one ready. Hold on. Got it. I got it.
I'm an hour.
Just pick up all my trash.
Sugar, right?
It's on good, it's on that sound, right?
Oh, no, you don't. No, you do not sound
what's,
like
what's happening?
Good,
what's
good,
happening?
Great.
Is it like that? Wait, what?
Well, you sound a little better now.
He said he likes to put citrus lemons on his penis tip.
And balls. What the fuck am I hearing?
Claim.
Hello, hi, you're speaking.
Claim.
Yeah, you sound pretty good.
Is that a crime against fruits?
Okay.
Unclaimed.
Yeah, you're fine.
You sure? Are you not lying to me?
No, I think he sounds fine, right?
Well, good luck finding what you put.
I don't know if they can hear you.
I can hear him.
I'm just having
fun. Okay now?
Yeah, you sound good.
Sound weird to me.
Yeah. I'm so confused.
You sound a little weird.
Just the way he sounds.
He's an interesting guy. No. Damn, she's literally hitting the gritty on you right now.
You like my hot muscles?
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but your hot face is hot fucked.
For fuck's sake.
Okay, Josh.
Is that better?
How we go. Oh, yeah.
All right. You like my hot body now?
Yeah, I do.
It's
still gritty. Bring it in.
But life gives you lemons. Make lemonade.
Come on, Joe. Bring it in.
And without the wipe, the memory wipe, you can still kind of talk about it without having that clue. It's true.
Oh my God.
It always is running.
Wow.
Your pixel pad has a SIM card slot.
Wait, what?
Your pixel pad has a SIM card slot.
Oh, no, I tried sliding one in there, but it's not for that.
No, it's not that one. It's a different one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
Hey, Donnie.
Hi,
hi,
great. Thank you for the subscription. Welcome.
Damn.
I got to go to the electronics store.
Does anybody know in the catalog what the Group 6 outfit is?
I'm not a guy, so I can't tell you.
It's Joe. It's just a regular white shirt, and you got to get the decal for the
decals. Okay,
the patches.
So. All right, all right. Thanks.
And a black vest.
Fuck you guys.
And a black vest.
No,
thank you.
No, yeah.
Bro, you right. Say fuck me for?
Hopefully, not you.
I'm playing. Yeah.
I like you, man. You
nice to meet you, Grace Riley.
Hell yeah.
The burger shop. Yeah, Mellow Yellow. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Have a good day.
Thanks. You too.
Why do you gotta go to the
I'll go get a car.
I lost all my tablets in a G6 van.
Yeah.
Why is she so fast?
All my six tablets. All three of my tablets and all three of my microchips. My SIM cards.
Why are you putting them in the van?
Because I needed some space. They were too heavy. And I wanted to carry three bags at a time instead of two. I put them in the glove box and then Harry parked it up. And they're gone forever.
Harry Potter?
Harry Brown.
Harry Potter.
Oh, I thought you said Harry Potter. Wait, Harry.
So I need a tablet now.
Tardis.
Eve, where did that little shit go?
It's $100.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's not that bad. You know, thinking about it, they might not even increase the price of the tablets because civs need that to work the jobs.
Every dollar counts.
Thank you, kind sir.
Good, all right. Hey guys, make sure you get your fucking your apartments. Make sure you get the pest control to your apartments. There's cockroaches everywhere. Cockroaches
me,
everywhere.
Is there any residents of this apartment?
Hell yeah.
Here? How have you had your apartment examined?
Didn't this guy sell us a box yesterday? And
he did.
I no relation to who you're talking about. I've never met you in my life.
That's the building owner's job.
There must be somebody else. I don't know who you're talking about. Anyway, back onto the main point of I am from the state pest control agency. I'm here to examine and inspect all the apartments and make you don't have any roaches or termites in them. Could I ask, have you guys had your inspections done already?
I'm here.
Hello. Oh shit, sorry, my bad.
I tried to twat out Jay, hey, number one.
Good to see you.
Great to see you.
Oh, we don't have money for the car.
Yeah, I did.
Same box? It's probably the same box, yeah. Damn, look at that car, man. Are you guys waiting in line?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you calling me?
Yeah.
Oh, you got a car. Nice.
Yeah, I said I was getting one.
Oh, I didn't hear you. Sorry. Selective hearing.
That's just Jay.
What?
I don't know if there's bed bugs and shit.
Hey, damn right. That's fucking right. Were you hot to that?
Hack.
Lemon muffin.
I.
Oh, Hummer. Is that a Patreon?
Hold on. Oh!
Jesus!
Holy shit.
Oh!
My bad, your fault, but my
bad. Are you okay? Are you okay? He's fine.
No, I'm not. I really need a doctor. I need to go to the hospital now.
No. All right, come on. Get in the car.
My face is broken. Oh, my God.
Luckily, Pixie is a doctor.
I'm a nurse.
You're a doctor in my heart.
Oh, well, thank you.
All right, he'll be back.
I got the Nam Tang. Yeah, holy shit. I'm bleeding.
Hang in there, Lucy. We gotta slow down.
Fuck it, it's an emergency. I'm dying.
Where are you hiding? Where am I applying pressure?
Everywhere. My head. My face is broken.
I mean, that's always been broken, but...
Face bones. All broken. I'm gonna look like that guy from the Goonies.
I don't know if a doctor can fix that, Lucy.
Oh, shit. Guys, I'm passing out.
No.
I'm literally passing.
I'm literally down the street. I'm literally fucking down the street. Do not fucking pass out. Swear to God.
Yeah, that's a standard conversation with Gigi. All the time. Yep. This... I didn't do it this time, guys. This is the server doing it. This is the This is a standard conversation with Gigi. Just
couldn't hold off for literally a fucking 10 seconds. Well,
thank you. Oh, the milk, free milk. Let me give you some.
Sure.
5 years later, and she's still giving people breast milk.
What? Our breast milk?
Yeah, I think so.
What? What? Who's breast milk?
Hey!
Oh, that brings him alive.
Yeah. Yeah. Where do I?
To the Yao room, I guess. I'm gonna get some bandages real quick.
Okay.
Hi.
Oh. Hello.
Hello. You can take him back to the doctor and put him.
Okay.
What was that?
I need breast milk.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
You do not need fucking breast milk, right?
Oh,
hey,
good.
Doc.
Hello.
Got a little patient.
Let me just give you a little bandage here, okay?
Alright,
you want to stand up and
like
give me a little?
2 minutes ago, getting a car. What the hell just happened?
People are crazy on the streets.
That is
the streets
true.
Do be cold that way.
Oh shit, that's why not.
Bleeding over here.
Yeah, he got hit by a local.
Mama?
And, he passed out.
Oh. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, this is not looking good.
Thank you. Thank you, Ducky.
Alright, so do you know where you are?
Home?
Oh no, that's not the
We lost our home. Sweetheart, we lost our home.
Where's my chicken?
If you die, can I have your bank account?
Got any chains?
We never had a chicken.
You broke Omi? Oh man.
So cool though. I'm just gonna have to put a pressure bandage around your head here. Looks like there's a slight fracture there in your skull just at the top. Be able to take care of itself.
Oh shit, he's streaming, bro! Oh, that's funny. Oh my god, no way.
Gotta look both ways when you're crossing the road. These locals, oh, hell nah.
Bro, that haircut is fucking straight baller, bro.
What was that? What was that?
I need breast milk.
Sorry.
I'm feeling good, but doesn't it? You gotta know, normally this isn't the real me. I'm more handsome, okay? It's that, it's a long story.
Oh my god. Oh shit. That's funny, bro. Is that X?
What are noodle arms?
Sometimes we get really exhausted after helping patients up to their feet all day, and then we aren't able to help them up. We have to take a quick power nap.
Oh.
That doesn't seem to be the case.
Well, strong enough
today. Sir, before I let you go, I'm just going to have to have a quick look at you again, just in case any of those stitches came out, all right?
Yeah. Oh, what happened?
I think you got localed. There we go. Yeah, it looks like a stitch popped out there on your head. It's always good to do these secondary follow-ups before you let someone go. Those beds are dangerous.
Yeah. Thanks, Doc.
No worries. There you go. Should be right as rain.
Perfect. Yeah, I'm feeling great. I gotta stay away from.
If you can heal my hand for like
falling cars.
If you guys leave, I just gotta think about.
What I've heard is you gotta stay away from local cars and doors. Apparently, car doors are causing some issues for people. I don't know. Maybe the manufacturer added some razor blades or something in them.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like those Halloween candies. No worries. You take care of yourself.
Take it easy.
All right. Remember to take a break and hydrate. You good?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Oh stop jumping in front of local cars.
Yeah,
these
people
need my help.
Yep.
Hello, how can I help you today?
Hey, how's it going? I got run over by a local. My legs ain't doing too good right now.
Alright, let me go ahead and get you sat down on this gurney, and I'll get Dr. Oh, I'm so sorry. I apologize. I'm always good about asking.
I almost made it.
She's so tall.
She... Never mind.
Thanks, Steve.
She walking? Okay, yeah, alright, yeah.
Yeah, I just had the thing about since she was holding my hand. Wanna drive, Luch?
Yeah, I'll drive.
Okay.
Trash.
Oh, yeah. I woke up and there was trash in my apartment.
Yeah, I have like 2 bags in my apartment. I left my room unlocked.
2 bags?
Yeah.
Wow, you really do accumulate trash, huh?
What does that mean?
None. Gotta take out the trash more.
What does that mean?
Gotta take out the trash more. Doesn't mean anything.
He called you dirty.
Yeah, he did.
I didn't call her dirty.
He said, you really do accumulate trash. Like, what does that mean?
It doesn't mean anything. I'm just saying. Wait, I feel like lately you've been real offended by the things I'm saying.
She's saying offending things.
Am I?
Yeah.
You're accusing me of having a relationship with other men when it's not true. How do you think that feels?
I feel like you're touching a lot of people who aren't me.
Yeah, but it's like in a bromantic way, right? It's not like... It's not... It's I mean, you touch Juno all the time.
She's
we haven't even seen
basically
Pigeon.
Basically, my sister.
Yeah, well, I could say the same about everybody else. I mean,
you can go ahead. You can go ahead.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead.
I don't think you can.
Pedestrian has right away.
I'm not gonna be run over.
Go ahead, partner.
I'm not gonna be run over again.
Go ahead, partner. Go ahead.
I'm going around your car.
I'm actually going back up. I'm backing up. I'm backing up.
I knew it.
I'm backing
you
up.
Don't fool me, motherfucker.
I'm backing up.
You crazy ass crackheads from Los Santos.
Oh! Get in the car, Bucky.
You know what? Pigeon would have kept you in check.
Maybe Pigeon's what I need. Pigeon is probably what I need.
I wish you would say that about me.
So, Bucky.
I always say that about you.
Talking about the relationship right now, and like just touching a lot of men, and he's getting very upsetting. You know, towards Evie, she does not like it, so just a little bit of context.
A man always needs his bros, alright? That's all I'm gonna say.
Now you wanna get out and touch Bucky?
Oh, no, see, me and Bucky ain't like that. Me and Bucky ain't like that, you know what I mean?
That's crazy.
Listen, the truth is, they come on to me. What do you want me to do? Raymond came up to me, and he held my hand. The same thing. Yep, the same thing with Fredo the other day. He came up to me and he held my hand. What am I supposed to do? I need food, actually. Okay.
Can I make an amendment to the meeting we had earlier?
No.
What? What do you mean, no?
What amendment?
Do you not know what an amendment is?
Yeah, I know, like a correction.
Should I not?
What's the correction?
That excluding Eve was a bad idea, and I've since informed her of what we talked about.
Oh, I thought the amendment had to do with the current discussion. Yeah, of course you can make amendments. Yeah, sure. So you know about it? Eve, over here.
Yeah, thank you for telling me, Luciano.
Okay, here we go. Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again.
It's seats back here. The leather. Fucking rental. Smells nice, too.
Bucky literally told me not to say anything. I was respecting his word, alright? That's it. Does it affect you? No, it doesn't.
Coming.
So this was your plan all along, eh?
No, it was not my plan all along.
Fuck!
I didn't realize she'd be so hurt.
Oh my god, even better. I was gonna say, how's that different than before?
If I had known it would have done this, I would have done it.
I'm a little fuckboy. Oh my god, how are you doing? I don't know, man. I've just been... And I'm working then, because he's dead.
I'll be honest, that's a big ass fucking line. I don't know if I want to wait that long.
Jesus. I'm actually upset.
I don't remember a time when we started hiding things from each other.
Hiding things from each other. Tell me, what did I hide from you?
Yeah, you passed the fuck out.
Not in the senior band.
The conversation with Bucky?
Wasn't mine to share.
Same position as him soon. I'm so hungry. I'm panicking.
Oh.
I asked him if he was going to talk to you about it or talk or reveal himself to you. And he said he would. So I said, okay.
I'm suing.
Doesn't mean I'm hiding things from you. That's not fair.
That's two different things, asking him if he's going to reveal himself to me or discuss the contents of the conversation.
I've been waiting 30 minutes for my food.
Sorry.
I'll grab you a meal, Po.
So don't see how that's hiding things from you.
Is this how you guys are? No.
Please. Please, I'm starving. Holy shit.
Why is there always a fight? Like, I don't understand. Like, why is there always some sort of problem?
How is this a fight with communicating?
I don't know. Just kind of lately, there's always some sort of issue, you know? I can't tell when you're actually upset and when you're not. So maybe we should fix that.
Yeah, I'm taking it. Oh, fucking hungry.
Where's Seven? Where's Seven?
Seven
passed
the fuck out. Seven gone.
Alright.
You dropped something.
You never asked me about what I went to do with Bane. Oh. And then he dropped the bomb and the whole Bucky thing. I told Bucky that I would talk to Vito about it. And then go on from there. I don't think it's fair that you're saying that I'm hiding things from you. That's...
Okay, can I see your ID?
How would you feel if the situation was reversed?
Where's order number 7? Where's order number 7?
Well, I'd expect you to make a...
I'll give you 7, 1 second. That's 8.
Business-oriented decision.
Order 7, right?
It's not like I'm working behind your back or anything. You make it sound like I'm stabbing you in the back.
Thank you.
Outside,
whatever decision I make here with Bucky or whatever, okay. It's going to be for the benefit of both of us. And
nine.
Everybody around us.
Nine. Here you go. Hey, man.
Okay.
I suppose you're right, James Marco Shine. Sir, can you back up? You're a little close. Back up.
I'm serious about the other stuff, though. I don't know when you're fucking around.
I'm gonna try to make myself more clear.
Yeah.
Yeah, go to your meal thing over there, motherfucker!
Yeah, yeah, you look perfect.
Oh my god.
Ironic.
Nice. Here you go. There you go. Alright, we need 3 sprunk with ice.
Thank you. Oh, I wouldn't want to see you try.
Alright.
Whoa.
Maybe one day we'll be able to eat our own food.
That in my content. Jesus Christ, like,
what the
are
hell?
Are you all taking his order?
Yes, this motherfucker don't pay last time I have to do it.
I need a tomato.
Time.
Tomato. So
I'm sir, are you broke? What is it? Are you broke?
What? Hold on. Isn't it sit chair? There it is.
Is your name Pilbus?
Me, no.
Oh, sorry. You look like my friend. How can I help you?
Can I do one meal, please?
Okay, one meal for the big guy in the front. Sure, sure, sure. 1 second, please. Hey, right now for
one more sprung.
That was fucking cool, man. They were able to place down the emotes like that.
Yeah. Well, no, this is not pickle. Okay, why would I have pickle? All right,
and then extra ice in my water.
Oh, extra ice. Okay, okay. I can do this for you. This is better. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We save money for this. Alright, please put in your fucking card, please.
Alright. Order number 11.
Okay,
11.
Have a nice day.
11 right here, Yota.
11.
Hey,
yep, thank you.
There you go.
There
you go.
And the stock's market
thank
down
you.
This morning, man.
Keep
I won't
a little
right.
down, okay?
Okay, okay. I'm gonna hang up right now.
Bro, this is such a crazy line.
Can you motherfuckers hurry up, please?
Anything, any food?
I'm
in line for you if you like.
I think we should go to a convenience store. See if we can find some food there.
Yeah, it's really fucking loud in there.
Yeah.
Bit chaotic. Hello?
What time?
Hey, yeah, just fucking
shit.
Walk over.
Oh my
me,
fucking
yeah.
God, I'm so sorry. I didn't even see you there.
Hello.
Where's Eve?
I don't know.
You see the way she went?
Nope.
She go to the bathroom?
She may have had a headache. I'm not sure. Hey, we're gonna grab food at the one of the 24/7s. We'll be back, alright? Unless you want to come along.
You can go. Good there?
Eh, it's all good. It's all good.
Oh. Good. Okay. Large water of spring water, please. Large, the large size. The
knitting circle. Large waters of spring waters. Let me get two of those.
Large water, spring water.
Let me get two large waters with spring waters.
Usually we're knitting when that happens. We tend to use razor blades for the sacrifice. I probably don't need a tetanus shot, but I'm gonna go to the hospital just in case. I'll let you know how it goes. Bye. That's right.
Hold on, did you step out?
Step out of the car!
Hey. So you want to do anything?
Like what?
We go towing, we can go do group sex, we can do...
Group what? Do the
group
what?
Six? Group six. Group six.
Okay.
I would do grime, but grimes is kind of fucked right now, so no one's really doing that.
Yeah, let's see what they want to do. Well, I heard group sex.
I need a lot of money though. Houses are expensive. I'm gonna go grind.
Hi.
Hey, did we, have I met you?
I don't think so. I'm Gigi.
Wait. No, I've met Gigi, but you sound completely different than the Gigi I've met.
Oh. Thank you. Are you talking about the other Gigi?
Yeah, there's another Gigi. She sounds like, you know, like New York.
Thank you.
You
know?
Can I have three of those
matches? Yeah, I get that. You know, everyone keeps saying there's another fucking Gigi, but to be completely honest with you, I'm the real fucking Gigi. I'm fucking tired of it. People compare me to her.
Better Gigi?
I'm just saying, I just don't like being compared, you know? Nothing wrong. I'm pretty sure nothing, you know, nothing against her, but like everyone keeps comparing me to her.
$10 and I'll call you the Gigi number one.
Deal.
And
deal.
I'll call her Gigi number two.
Deal. Get yourself a deal.
Oh, perfect.
I only got $9 though.
Yeah, I'll take the 9.
Okay.
Hey, thanks a bunch, original GG.
Appreciate it.
Oh, wait.
Yep.
Hey, come over here, because I don't want to...
Oh, right, of course. Hey, what are you doing this day? How do you make money?
Right now I do group sex for the time being, because grime is a period kind of fuck right now, so you can't really get any kind of... Which one, sir?
Grind, it's terrible. It's like $100. And that's assuming you don't get robbed.
Tell them about the group sex. Tell them about the group sex.
No, they,
I am telling about the group six.
They started robbing for grind now, too. It's not new about. Hey, $9. Thanks.
Yeah, no problem. You know,
are you doing
I didn't
group
catch
six
it.
Now, or what are you doing? Oh, I'm Yuna.
Oh, Yuna. Nice to meet you. Yeah, so that's pretty much the everyone kind of the best deal right now is doing that. I did like Ryan, but it's kind of fucked right now. That's why I'm kind of holding off to do it.
I did it once. Got robbed. Didn't think about doing it again.
Well, I have a knife, so if anyone tries to rob you again, I'll stab them in the gut.
I'm not really much of a stabber. I'm more...
That was the worst experience of my fucking life.
Hey, you're right.
Did you get any of that
money way back when?
No.
What about that meal I bought you the other day?
You said you didn't want me to order you food to make up for it.
You still owe me.
Sure, I'll pay you then.
No, give me food.
I'm busy devouring my food.
Yeah. Talking about the box you're holding?
Sorry, I didn't want to interrupt your conversation. How are we doing?
Yeah, pretty good. Just having some food.
It's good to hear, good to hear.
Yeah, what about
they judged me for ordering a diet cola in here. I didn't go to be judged, I went to get food.
Damn.
Fucking assholes.
meet you finally. You know, I just heard about you from Perez freaking out about you. That's about it.
Wait, Perez? What? Why?
I don't know. He was scared of you.
Wait, from Rust?
Yeah, I used to be a part of Rust.
Oh, God. Not anymore, huh?
No, I left. Left a while ago.
What did everybody do? Waiting for the bank.
You enjoy that?
Yeah.
Nevertheless, you know, no hard feelings. But, yeah. Just, if you see Perez, he might run and go put on a SWAT. Like, outfit.
It's been
like
so long.
SWAT outfit.
Probably shouldn't even remember.
I don't know. Perez has a pretty good memory.
There you go.
That
works.
Scared of. I don't know what you did to him, but you scared him. Hey, you don't seem too bad. I haven't
Thanks.
Really gotten to know you too much, but
still,
you know,
hanging out with Raymond. I saw him earlier.
I haven't seen Ray in 5 years, so.
You know, that's a good thing because he's stabbed over 6 people in the past like 2 days.
Oh.
Wow. Sounds like Ray. Did they ask him? You know. Let me ask this. Did they ask him what is he gonna do about something? And he said,
"Yeah,
motherfucker,
you know the guy.
I tell you what,
fucking
do." And then he fucking stabbed him.
It's good to see you guys.
He literally, one dude just walked up and said, "Hey, I'm new to the city. Can you help me out, old man?"
I don't know.
And he
you
was like, "You dare call me old man?"
Well,
and then he just stabs the guy and
he's getting up there in age, isn't he?
You shouldn't be laughing either.
Christ, you have gray hair. Like, it's not that crazy to ask. But, yeah,
Matt, ooh, thank you for the 5 gifted subs.
Oh my, that is too good.
Anyway, I should get back to work, I guess.
Oh, okay.
100%. It's good to see you, you know.
You
now I'm gonna ask Ray.
Just let me know, okay?
Oh, of course.
Next time I see your Ray, I'm gonna ask him, how's it going, old man?
Definitely don't call him old man.
So you going back to Grime?
I don't know. I'm gonna figure something out.
Okay, if you ever need a partner, just let me know.
Oh, sure. What about your pal over here?
Yeah,
oh, that's my cousin, Lucy.
Hey, you know. Good to see you. How you doing, man?
Wait.
Good to see you. You look great.
DiCenzo.
How many people are you related to?
All Italians are cousins.
Yeah.
I feel like
he's
you're
actually
like,
my blood.
You're like my mom's cousin. You're my
aunt's
brother, sister, friend.
Yeah,
what? Aren't you like my stepdad now?
Yeah, we're technically family.
Oh, my God. Mm-hmm.
We should catch up at some point. Maybe not right now, but
yeah,
you know, whenever you got time. I know you're on a time crunch, and you know, time is of the essence for certain things. So
listen, between you and me, since we're family,
yeah,
I mean, these
you
boxes are
like
stolen.
That.
Actually, I'm going to sell them. So
yeah,
I'm gonna get going. Hey, great. Wait, do you have you got my phone number earlier?
I don't think I did. No,
here's,
actually,
here's it on a paper.
All right, sounds good, man. Hey, listen, you need anybody for a shit like this? Let me know, right?
Yeah.
I love doing that shit.
Is it the one
you're not against doing some, you know, stuff.
Come on, man. Absolutely not.
4985?
Plus,
okay.
Maybe we could bond over it.
You
know what I mean?
10
yeah, how much crime have you done? I mean,
come
like
here,
back
here.
In the old days,
come
how
here,
much stuff
here.
Would you have done?
Did a lot, right? Did a lot. I worked,
How many people you killed?
In Los Santos, not a lot. Maybe just a couple.
Oh, that's good. That means we'll get along, because I, you know, I do a lot of banks back in the day, and I'd never bring a gun. I'm peaceful.
Okay. Yeah, I heard you're pretty good with, like, computers and shit, right? Hacking stuff?
I mean, I was pretty dang good at that, but there's nothing even close to that that I found here, so I'm stuck with these delivery jobs.
Oh, actually... Might be a good idea for you to come along one of these jobs with us whenever we find whatever we're looking for. We need somebody that can hack quickly. We have one. We have a guy. He's pretty
okay.
good.
I mean, who knows if I'm any good anymore. It's been a while, you know?
Hey, practice makes perfect, right? I mean, you'll probably remember.
Hey,
muscle
if I ever
memory.
Got the shot at it, I'd be happy. But,
yeah.
I'm probably washed up by now. Anyway, I'm gonna go sell this stuff. Great seeing you, Dad, cousin.
Call me Luciano.
Luciano, that's a lot easier. We have too many relations at this point.
Exactly. Good seeing you, man. Take care
of
yourself, right?
Catch you guys later.
Bye.
I'm gonna go sell this.
Bye, Una.
Oh, great.
was fucking here actually for a while.
No, I think we.
Sounds terrible.
It is terrible.
Yeah, I could never.
I'm trying to get that Sani guy.
Luciano, Yuno relationship is gonna be fucking interesting, man. I feel like.
Yeah, you can clean up like the apartments in the city, but
I feel like we match energies to a certain point. Like he goes full speed, I can match that.
Soccer boards, but nothing else yet.
Kind of want to see what we can do together. It might be the chaos, yeah, actually. It might be like his chaotic like nature. You can tell he's like up to something, you know? You can tell he's like he's always got something like at the back of his mind. You know, he's always like doing something, man. You know this kid's got a fucking plan. Like he's always thinking about something. And if he's not like talking to you, he's probably like figuring out like fucking numbers in the sky or some shit. I don't know. He's like fucking going crazy, like he's like unlocking shit. The guy's like three steps ahead. Yeah, always scheming. And that's fucking dope because we love chaos and we love scheming. And we love a good plan, baby. Mind you, I have the only thing I know about Yuno, like even OOC, is that he's a good, like a really, really good hacker. I haven't seen anything about him other than like the crazy videos of him like hacking and shit, right?
No goober.
So
the only goober I see is here is you, buddy.
I might be wrong in some of the things I'm saying about him. I might be right. I don't know, but like that's just like the first impression, right? I think he's just like fucking crazy smart, wicked smart.
'70s, early 70s. Sammy, when I look at you, you just piss me off.
And it's giving off like burger shop.
I want to go check something out real quick.
What's new?
Oh, you won't. I can't afford hospital bills. The fuck you mean? Hey, what is it?
Hey, I'll be right back. Let me know when you need me to pick you up.
You need to pick up.
Everyone in the city loves Yuno. I can tell. I can see why. Very charismatic. Watch this. This is how you use these emotes, baby. Right here. How you doing, partner?
Hey, man. Not too bad in yourself.
Not too bad. Rough day.
Yeah, man. Yeah. It's always a rough day, man.
Yeah. Yep.
What's your name, man? What's bringing you here to this lovely little park, man?
Just getting a bit of fresh air as well. What about you?
I've been seeing my cousins in Southside, so it's not really too great down there. Yeah, so I've decided to take a bit of a walk all the way up here, but wasn't a smart decision in this suit here.
Yeah. Well, now you know.
What kind of man? So listen, I have a question for you, right? Would you consider this suit viable if I were to go to a job interview?
What kind of job?
I don't know, man. So maybe I'm not from here. But I was down in the south side. There were all these different little businesses there, like right across my cousin's house. It was like cabinets and carpets. There was fucking a little barber shop. There was a couple of shit. But you know, I went in there and they were like, you know, you don't really look like someone who we would want to hire, you know. So they asked me for some references and shit, but I just emigrated. I don't have much transitive information that's applicable here. So I was like, fuck, man, what the fuck? But I can't really afford anything else. Like, I picked this suit up from the fucking discount store in Southside. So now I'm just sitting here with my dick in my hand, unemployed, failed businessman, you know, like, I don't know.
Well, I think the suit is, I think whatever you wear should represent where you're currently at in life, right? You wear a suit like that, you make me think you're extremely wealthy. Makes you seem like...
That's what I was going for, but I nicked... So, yeah, like, listen, I can't afford a real good suit. This suit I got from the discount store, there's like a little like trade-in box. I got the trousers from there and the polo neck. Then the blazer, you can see it's slightly not matching. I went down to the laundromat to clean it and I found it in the back of the laundry machine. So, to be honest, I just found what I could get.
Okay.
You think it doesn't work, or you think, what are you thinking?
Depending on the job.
I sure as shit ain't well, yeah.
Depending on the job, I think it'll work, you know. You're gonna work, you're gonna play the vanilla unicorn, work as a manager there, perhaps. The fuck out of here, I got no money, alright, motherfucker? Huh?
Spare change?
Listen, man, I'm broke as shit. You should go try down in Southside, they're real nice down there.
Real okay. Generous. I'll definitely try, thank you.
Fuck me.
Honestly?
I wouldn't end up like that guy.
F, you'll be alright.
I'm at least saving on rent with my cousins, but I don't know how long he's gonna let me live there, so...
Look, it's not about the suit. It's about how you can sell yourself, right? You can go into an interview looking like a fucking bum like that asshole back over there, right? But if you sell yourself in the right manner, you could do whatever you want, right? You can go up to the fucking, you know, the highest corpo guy around town. Maybe somebody at one of these skyscrapers or something like that, and you can sell them whatever, right? You can sell yourself, be whoever you want to be. It don't matter what kind of suit you got. No matter what kind of clothing you got. You seen The Pursuit of Happiness? Will Smith, huh? He does a great job at it.
Yeah, I love that fucking...
Remember that guy? Huh? Guy goes in wearing raggedy fucking clothes and he's, you know, he starts working a good job. Starts making some good money, making some good dough.
Oh my goodness. Okay. This is great information, man. Like, every day I'm learning.
Yeah. There you go.
I've just been trying to find some gaps in the market here. You know, I see a lot of people in the logistics industry, shit like that. It doesn't really interest me, to be honest. You know, putting on a bunch of overalls and, you know, working for minimum wage, you know, it's not really a satisfying life, you know? I don't mind not earning a lot of money, but that just seems like an unsatisfactory way of life, you know?
Well, there's good opportunities out there.
The one thing I saw was like, so I went down to the police department. Like I said, I was looking for all kinds of different jobs. I told them, like, yeah, what's it going to take to put my head in the bag, you know? See what's going on. And they were telling me they're getting hundreds of applicants, so they took my details down and shit like that. But I was thinking, like, if there's so many prospective officers, like, those are all people with their values and, you know, things that would probably serve them well in, like, any kind of security, you know, job, things like that. I don't think they're going to hire all those people. I don't know what the budget is, but by the state of the fucking benches and the roads, I don't think they're going to be... you know, taking too many officers in from that massive list, so I was thinking if I get hold of that thing, that list, then I could probably maybe see if we could use those prospective officers in something like a bit more private security kind of vibe. Because there's been riots at all the food places, there's been a bunch of people getting robbed at their logistics places. I feel like the need for security is quite hectic right now. You know?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, that might be a good idea.
That was what was in the back of my mind. But you know, actioning something like that and getting that list from the fucking captains at the police department might be a bit tricky.
A little bit of convincing, maybe. At work.
What stays on the what I say on the bench here stays on the bench here.
That's right. What happens in the park stays in the park.
Exactly.
Sounds.
And what brings you to the park, man? Or you, if you're a private man, you don't have to tell me. I understand. I'm just a stranger. Here.
Hey, you know, just a lot of stress is all. You know, like I said, just need a breath fresh of clean, fucking fresh. Fuck, you know what I mean? Fresh fucking air, you know what I mean? I'm stressed over here. I got the agitator. You know what I mean?
Whoa,
you know what I mean? I'm about to go fucking, like, hit a tree or some shit. You know what I mean?
See, look at that. Look at that logistics guy. Your fucking red ass.
Fresh breath of air. Jesus.
That just looks like he's got a target on his back. Like, I would fucking rob him, you know? Now, if we had some people who could, you know, do some routes around here, maybe get paid for it. No, it's about finding someone to pay, if that makes sense.
You mean like finding a crew?
So what I'm saying is that, what I'm saying is if we were to go into business for like, not me and you, but if I was to try and get this security business open and run some of the routes here, like, The issue that I'm having is, like, you know, there's these big corporate companies. It's so hard to speak to the people in charge there at Grime and Group of Six or whatever. So that's where they would be the clients. But, you know, it's hard to find the owners of that or, you know, speak to them because they would be the ones that would probably help pay for extra security, things like that, you know, outsource. So that's my current issue is trying to figure out how to model the security company, if that makes sense.
Right. Well, for stuff like Group 6, it's going to be very difficult, yeah. But, you know, for the restaurant, I'm pretty sure you can find a manager or two, somebody.
Oh, yeah,
you
exactly.
Know what I mean?
Maybe the local food businesses, they're crazy right now. Like, I don't know if there's a lack of supply. Like, the food in the stores is not the best quality. You can't get much nutrition from a couple of chocky bars and shit. So people going to get a nice savory meal and a ride starts up, man.
Yeah.
Anyways, what do you say you do for a living? I didn't catch it.
Waste management.
Waste management. Okay.
Yeah.
It's a very, you know, undervalued industry, man. There's a lot of shit around the city.
Yeah. Yeah, there is. There's a lot of shit.
Okay, how
would you say your name was?
Waste management. It's Levius, whichever you prefer. Levius King.
Levius, it's a good name. What was your question?
I was just asking, you know, how long have you been in waste management?
I've been in it for quite some time, actually. You know, it's been a couple months.
Okay.
Working my way up.
And, working your way up the corporate ladder or what?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Taking out the trash.
Where about you situated? You from this part of town or not?
Yeah, from the spot. Just live down by the apartment just down below. I'm in A11, A building. Pretty nice.
Okay, that's nice, man. Does it got a view and shit?
Nah, it's got a big ass tree in front of it.
Oh, I mean. Could be worse, you know. You could not have windows at all.
Yeah, been trying to get the state to bring down that tree for fucking months now.
Shit, man, is there anything I can help you with?
Unless you got any bombs or something.
Listen, man, I'm a recently immigrated, unemployed, you know, person. I can't afford to be even speaking about bombs right now, man. They'll send me right back.
Been to prison before,
but you know, I've heard like a chainsaw is not too not too bad. I mean, how big is this fucking tree?
You know what? Chainsaw that actually might chop- be might be a good solution. You're right. You're right. Yeah,
you know, if it a tree needs chopping, you know, I'm sure we can figure something out.
Yeah.
Alright, alright.
Alright, well listen, I'm gonna take a walk through the park. It was nice meeting you, Levi's.
No problem, man. Hey, listen, you seem like quite put together. I might be interested in some of that waste management if, you know, I can't get shit rolling on my own. Maybe I could get your number, if you don't mind. This is really weird for me. I don't normally ask strangers numbers, but, yeah.
Yeah, sure thing. Yeah.
So, I've got a pen and paper if you want it.
Yeah, go ahead and write this down. 420.
Oh, okay. Give me that back. Hold on.
How do you do
yeah,
the...
go ahead.
How do you do the little... Oh. Now, there it is. I'll just write it down on you. No pen. Got it?
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks, man. No problem. Yeah, let me slide your mind as well.
Yeah, there you go.
Here we go, man.
I appreciate that. Thanks.
Cool, man. Have a great day, man. See you around.
Hey, you too. Take it easy. It's the most random interaction ever. Two guys just sitting down on a bench thinking about things. What is that thing there?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, who's that?
You remember me? My name is Alex.
Go crazy.
My God, Alex. Hey, how you doing? Good to see you.
I'm doing good. Nice to see you, Luge.
It's been a long time. My God.
It has.
You haven't changed.
You haven't changed either.
Yeah, good genes, I guess, huh?
Yeah, I know. The good genes, you know.
Yeah. What's going on over here? That's, everything all right?
I'm waiting for food. I'm poor as a skunk, so Tex is buying food.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Yeah. Cool. Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah. What are you guys up to?
I'm probably gonna go drop Gigi off somewhere and mind my own business.
Okay.
Probably go take a walk in that park in Legion Square or something. I don't know.
All right. Yeah, let me know if you need anything, all right? I have planks if you need.
Okay, sounds good. Take care of yourself, Alex.
Okay.
See you.
I will do.
Bye.
See ya.
Gigi, put on a mask, take it off.
Okay.
Where did you say Eve went?
She walked from here all the way back to apartments.
Oh, sure. Say anything?
She just said, you know, just call you if I needed a pickup. She walked all the way by herself. She said she'll be fine. It was like, 10 minutes ago? Take me to apartments first, and then I'm just gonna change. I'm probably just gonna do, some group 6.
Okay. Sounds good.
I'm all the way on the fucking top floor. Jesus Christ. Be right back.
Alright. fuck is he doing in the bush? Telling you, man, he's always got a plan. He's probably put something in there, in the fucking bush, right there.
Hey, can you, is this the
Jesus, are you alright? Jesus.
No, my fucking apartment's on like the top fucking floor. I just ran down 11 flights of stairs.
Jesus, finally you made it. Let's get going, guys.
Oh, hey, Where you guys need to go?
Wait a minute, I know you.
Hey, it's me. It's
I was just trying to mess around. Like, I was just like, I'm just getting this guy's random car, see what happens.
Oh, it's me, man. It's Luciano.
Hey, could you take me to the unicorn? Vanilla unicorn.
Yeah, I got you. I got you.
I just want to check on something.
I'm going to drop you off first, Gigi.
It's a...
This is Gigi.
Yeah. My uniform.
I'm going to explain this to you. Your face looked different back at Senior
Okay. Lawrence. All right. Can you take me to the clothing store in Southside, please?
Why?
Why? You look good.
Hey, you look like you're ready to do some group six.
No. I want to look my best, actually. So if you could please take me to the clothing store so I can put on a...
Don't forget your knife. Group six drivers have been getting robbed lately.
Oh, yeah, I have a knife.
Thank God.
Actually, no one likes to mess with me because I do tend to bark at people and it kind of throws them off, so they don't want to fuck with me anymore.
Yeah, they probably think you're like an attack dog, you know?
Exactly. The best way is to act the opposite of,
cop.
You know.
Are they coming after us?
I think they're coming after us.
I don't
us.
Think so.
Probably coming after
oh my
us.
God. Did you run a red light?
Probably ran a red light.
God damn it. Pull over!
I think they want us to pull over.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What the?
That was very strange. Sorry about that. Engine off, windows down, please. Thank you.
I got you to the clothing store.
So,
yeah, but if I get out, they're gonna tell me to get right back in.
That is true.
Hey there, bud, Officer Maple, the LSPD. Can I get your license and registration, please?
Hey, officer. Sure thing. Yeah, here's my license. Oh, that's my wife calling. Mind if I take this? My wife. Could be an emergency.
Please stay off the phone during the duration of this traffic stop.
All right, let me just tell her I'll call her back.
Okay, that's fine.
Fuck.
You can shoot her a text if you want. Alright. So, Mr. DiCenzo, are you aware of the speed limit here in the city?
At 35, right?
It is 35. You know what speed you were traveling just now?
No, sir. What speed?
Mr. DiCenzo, I clocked you at 50 miles per hour.
Damn, that's pretty fast.
Yeah, it's pretty quick. typically. I'm gonna run your information. I'll be back with you shortly. Okay.
Sure.
Yeah, what happened? I was thinking about getting a cup of water.
Still in the traffic stop, you know?
Yeah.
Taking it easy.
Okay, but like, you're like a driver. You could lose this guy.
How about this guy?
Hello?
Hey, sweetheart.
I just wanted to say goodnight.
Okay. Hey, you didn't call me to pick you up.
I'm perfectly capable of walking.
Okay. Yeah, you are.
All right, Mr. DiCenzo.
I'm in a traffic stop right now.
At this time, I am going to give you a warning, okay?
Yeah, okay.
Slow down.
Just wanted to say goodnight.
You need to get yourself killed going that speed, all right, bud?
Hey, thank you, officer. I'll be mindful of the speed.
All right. You're free to go. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Let me go get a mask.
Yeah, I'm going to go get a mask, too. We got to make sure they can't see us.
You okay? Talking to you, Eve.
No, not really.
Why?
I just didn't like the way our conversation ended.
Okay. You want to talk about it?
I have no idea where Gigi went. I didn't see her in the store.
No, I feel like, you're set in your ways.
So you don't want to talk about it?
Not right now.
What do you mean I'm set in my ways? What does that mean?
Just the whole that you feel like you weren't keeping a secret.
It's usually not a good thing.
I feel like it clearly was. We've never been like that. Unless it was, you know, something detrimental, which this wasn't.
All right, listen, I didn't feel like I was keeping a secret. You're bringing it up that it was. And I'll watch out for that, all right?
I appreciate that.
Won't happen again. Felt like I was okay. I was put in a very difficult position between Bucky and you, and he was asking me not to do something, and you know I of course would want to trust you with these things, and I do, but I felt like Bucky wanted to reveal something to you, and I don't know, it was just a very awkward situation for me, so
yeah, but there've been people who've asked you to keep things from me, people who are related to you like Vito, and you still decided to trust me over them. I don't think Bucky should be any different.
Yeah. Yeah. You're right. You're right. Well, I'm sorry.
Okay.
You want to make out?
I don't have a bed.
You don't have a bed? I mean, I got a bed at my place. Want to come over later?
Yeah. Show apartment number.
A11.
I'm going to go look for
Gigi. I'll be there.
Hey, Gigi.
All right. Hey, the keys are, down the hall, out the window on the left. There's a little, like, planter. Take them out from under there. Remember, A11, right?
All right, we'll be there.
All right, sweetheart. All right, this Yuno kid. He seemed real uncomfortable hearing our conversation just now.
Well, I'm just like aunt, but he's my uncle. It's really weird.
Oh shit!
It's really weird. Go embrace him. Feel better.
Yeah, I don't think we're there yet, but you know, we'll get to that point. Look, I'm gonna be real with you here, right? I I hate having like these little arguments with you. Right? I just want us to be alright.
Hey, so you know, what do you mostly do?
We can talk more about this tomorrow.
Oh,
I think I like doing this.
Well, doing what?
I'm going to.
No, I don't think you like doing it at all.
For work.
Oh shit.
I don't.
But you know, like I said, might be a good idea if we keep things a little bit more clear when you're messing around when you're not.
Say bartender.
I'm not reading the room properly, you know. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All right. Love you.
Hey, thanks for bringing me. I'll be doing? Right out.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Probably wait on him. He'll be right back out.
Probably should wait on
him. Everything okay?
Yeah, couples things, you know?
Can't relate.
Sure you can.
You have to,
I think that's the one thing that stopped me from being in relationships or being married was simply because of that.
You're scared of a fight? Happens all the time.
I'm scared to let someone I love down and do something wrong to them. I'd rather not have that responsibility if I can't even get my own shit together.
It's part of life. You live and you learn. People ain't perfect. Once you're okay with that, you'll be alright. What's going on? What'd you find out? What'd you figure out?
Well, I figured it out. Don't know if it's worth any time, though. You ever see the fence guy down in the subway?
Yeah.
You can sell stuff to him, right?
Yeah.
I sold him one bag to see how much you make. You know, the group 6 bags full of money, or at least you'd think it's full of money.
Yeah?
Yeah, I sold him a bag that I stole or found, and I got $4 for it.
Four fucking dollars? What?
Jeez.
So I robbed a random group 6 guy for his bag, and then I got $4. I should have just done the job. You get $25 a bag.
Is it like each bag has something a different amount in it that you sell it to?
He calculated the bag price.
It doesn't matter if you're getting $4. Anyway, long story short, it's worthless. Let me go get rid of some more.
Hey. So me and him are kind of semi-related in some way.
Yeah.
I'm asking. Lucy?
God damn it, man.
Lucy?
Oh, shit. It's okay, guys. It's okay. We'll be right back. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Oh, Ambassador, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Mitten Marie, thank you for the gifted sub as well. Hardscope, thank you for the 13 months. Jordan, thank you for the 6 months. Matt Wu, thanks again for the 5 earlier. You know, reminds me of one of our Wild RP family members, one of our Red Dead Redemption family members. He reminds me of Scarpo a little bit. Scarpatty. Because he's always like working. He's always like figuring shit out, and Scarpatti always did that too. Ugh. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Hey, I really passed out there. Guys.
Just upset. Spend a lot of time working on that.
I get really passed out there. I'm sorry. What happened?
Well, so you sell these bags, you get $10 bills, right? 10
yeah.
rolls. How does 10 rolls turn into $4? Where'd the other 6 rolls go? Honestly, even if I got $10, it'd still suck. But
it'd still not be worth it. Yeah, yeah.
How does that happen? I should have just completed the job. I'd get 25 per bag. What's the point of stealing it?
Yeah, that is true. That is true. It's an old saying. Illegal jobs pay off a little bit more than your daily crime.
Apparently, but those barely pay at all. It's gonna take me like weeks to buy a house, and I need a house.
Come on, take a ride with us. See if the Sullivan guy's around. Come on.
Sullivan.
People that you closely trust to get a house together. That way you can put it all together to get a house faster.
Yeah, I already did that with the workbench, and let me tell you, that panned out horribly.
Oh.
Man, look. I've been talking to Ray about this. I've been talking to Mickey about this. Shit, even Tony Corleone about this, alright? So I may as well talk to you about it too. I know a guy, okay. All right, who knows another guy. And he happens to know another guy who knows another guy who's also knowing of another guy. A guy called Sullivan, all right? Now this Sullivan guy, he gives out a bit of a job. A job that leads us to a truck that we can hack into and we can potentially get some money. I'm not talking no ordinary truck here, you know. I'm talking about an armored truck, one of those Group 6 trucks that you can break into the back of.
Heard about this before, actually. But
yep.
I was told that this guy, he's like untraceable. No one knows where he is.
Well, he's not at his current location where he's meant to be, so probably move the location.
He's meant to be?
Yeah, he's meant to be standing.
I'm thinking there's two potential options. One is either moves locations, or he only shows up at certain times, or potentially even both. He's at different locations at different times.
True. See that brown door there to your right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where he was standing, right outside that door. At this very time, same time.
Yeah, you're right. Someone else told me about this, and he said it was by the Vanilla Unicorn, which is right here.
Yep. So, if we can get our hands on this guy, get another job from him, because we took that job, like we accepted that job from him. We told him we were in, you know.
What happened?
We went up to the car, to the truck, and we started hacking into it. It had a sensor on the front, a hack on the driver's seat, driver door. And it had a hack on the back as well, the two back doors.
You know what the hacks look like?
Yeah. Number codes, kind of like the boost back in the day. You have to select a certain sequence, right? Moving numbers. Now, the hack...
What did you get when you got in?
The hack on the back, we completed that one as well, I believe. I think it was one on the side. That was with the Greek characters.
Okay.
Well, like, yeah, I was like,
wow,
Greek,
how much money did you get? What'd you get?
Thing is, we were about to break that shit open when I spotted a cruiser, like, coming our way. Mind you, we don't have any of the escape vehicles. We had no guns. We only had knives. We didn't even have radios, for that matter. We only had two fucking slow-ass cars. So, as soon as we saw those lights, we had to dip. Probably one of the best decisions we've ever made. Because...
Wait, really?
Because we waited it out to see like what the police response was like. We got 5 cruisers on that thing.
That's probably all of them. They don't have too much to do these days.
Exactly. But what
that also
tells
us. Did
you
see what was inside? I mean.
Nah, we weren't able to. I think we hacked the driver's seat because we were gonna move the vehicle somewhere else and then break the back open.
You're a better criminal than I am. I would have been so curious. I would have gone to prison just to see what's inside.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta do it again.
We absolutely do. We have to find this Sullivan guy. Get another job from him.
Either find the guy or find what brings him out.
Yeah.
It's very likely that it's probably some special thing that makes him come out. Someone did it by accident, probably.
True. That is true.
It's pretty rare for it. I mean, it'd just be crazy if he just felt like it one day and just showed up randomly.
The fact that that amount of police showed up to that scene tells us that whatever's in that truck is big bucks. That's probably where you're going to get your investment from.
And that's the idea. That's a good thing to know. We just got to find out how to get it.
Yeah. Yeah, we've been searching all over.
The other thing is if we can do a job like that, we'd be the coolest criminals in the city.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we fucking would.
I've seen, I don't know if you met him, John Paul in one of those little two-door manual driving Blistas or whatever. He's pretty quick.
Blistas are nice. I enjoy the manual, you know, it's different than the automatics.
Yeah, I hate it, but,
yeah.
I'm bad at driving.
Oh, heard about
the old apartments on Alta Street.
Yeah. Things have changed. Days. Things have changed. Yep.
Don't really know how we're going to find that that dude, though. I mean, you got a strategy? Just drive around, check that place every once in a while, or?
Yeah. I remember seeing him at 7 p.m. local time.
What store was he hanging out of again?
He was hanging.
Like a pawn shop.
Yeah, it was like a little pawn shop.
Payday loans or something.
Is there other pawn shops in like maybe Sandy and Polito around these times? Like open?
It's like finding a needle in a haystack. I mean, the fact that we came across
him was.
Here's
what I'm thinking too.
Luck.
I think it'd be crazy if he just rolled up at 7 p.m. every day, or even any specific time, just to give whoever happens to show up the job. I think somebody made him come out. And
yeah.
They just didn't realize they did it.
Good point.
Or maybe he's just a dude who picks up anyone who happens to walk up at the right time and the right day. That sounds a little crazy.
And he was standing like just like this guy right here, you know? Except he had the group 6 uniform.
That guy. Quick, go back.
Could be that guy.
He's got a bandana. Excuse me, sir, you have a job? Give me the job, sir. Give me the job. We need it. Hey guys, help me get this guy to talk.
Listen, pal, man.
Pull your knife out.
Oh shit.
We can do this two ways. We can do it the easy way or the hard way. Need you to give me that job, you know.
Poke him with the knife, but, like, don't kill him, you know? Like, to make sure he talks.
Go ahead, Gigi. Go ahead.
Yeah, give him, like, just scare him a little bit. Don't, like, kill him, though.
Listen, right?
Oh, shit! He's got a gun!
He's got a gun!
Oh, my God!
I mean, we're so hurt. Help.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God! You killed the kid! Oh, my God!
Hold on! Gotta go.
Yeah, I know. Hold on. Put him in the car.
Hurry up, get in.
Go.
Go.
I just hold. Just, it's okay if he stops. Okay, self defense. Go now. Easy, speed. Take the mask off. Oh, go. Go, pedal to the fucking metal. Go. Go!
Jesus. That was insane.
I wasn't expecting to pull out a fucking gun!
Yeah, what do you think?
Anybody did. I don't think anyone expected that.
Sorry about that, but I think I grazed you a little bit. I'm so sorry.
it was all a blur. It was the heat of the moment.
Hey!
Here we are. Are you okay?
Oh!
It's okay. If you're injured, are you able to get out of the vehicle, brother? I was just about to fix my lights on, but that's no excuse. Step out and I get EMS, okay?
We're good. We the hospital's just around the corner. Right. We could drive over there.
No, that doesn't matter to me. You know, is that you in the back?
Hey, I'm just hanging out with my uncle.
Your uncle?
Yeah,
that's me. In the front.
How you doing? Yeah, that's me. How you doing?
How's it going?
Uncle.
Yep.
Oh, sorry. Actually,
pretty young to be an uncle. Look at you. You got the youth on your side.
Yeah.
Look at that. Are you all family. Okay? Do I need to get a medical down here immediately for you? Are you sure?
Are you
that's on
okay?
me. I will take full responsibility for that. I pulled out in front of you. We just about to fix my lights, but that's no excuse.
That's all right, officer. No
sure,
worries.
It's McNulty badge 133 LSPD, okay?
Gotcha.
Okay. Are you sure you don't need medical down here before any of you move?
No, but all good. Thank you
sure?
so much. Well, I'm absolutely positive.
You know,
sure,
are you okay
officer.
In the back?
Thank you. I just got a headache from I drank too much coffee today.
Too much caffeine? No one help with that. Make sure you drink a nice tall glass of water, okay?
I was thinking I drink more caffeine.
I know you said you were a big gamer. Maybe don't look at the screen for too long, you know? Someone is being actively murdered by the way right now, and I'm making sure you guys are my priority.
Oh, we're all good.
I really appreciate that.
We're all good. Mortared? That sounds like a lot of explosives, you know? You see,
yeah.
Mortar.
Yeah,
like,
no,
crew.
Not mortared. Mortar.
Fire in the hole! Boom! Type
no,
of shit,
no,
you know
no,
what
no,
I mean?
No. Language, brother. Language barrier. Not mortared. Mortared.
Yeah, that's what I'm...
Are you French?
No. I'm Italian.
Same thing, right? Same peninsula, no?
Oh, it's not. It was actually kind of far away.
Oh.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yep.
What part of France are you from?
Hey, what part of... don't even get me started. Don't even get me started, all right? What part of Scotland are you from, motherfucker? Huh? You like that? You like that?
I don't think he liked that.
I don't think he liked that either.
Yeah, got you good!
I
yeah.
fucking slapped that cigarette.
Yeah.
Like that.
That's right. I'm Italian, all right? Show some respect.
Soap back some Cacio Pepe, you fucking...
Yeah. Go get a bagpipe, motherfucker.
Yeah, sorry about that.
No worries.
Thank God we didn't have to wait for EMS.
Oh my God.
I can't believe that guy had a gun.
He had a grenade and all, so I
Jesus,
he
fuck. These grinders out here. Look at them.
Oh my God. Got him?
I got him.
He literally
got him.
Less than
yeah,
24
him.
Hours ago.
Oh my God. Hey, we got you.
Hey, that was an adventure, huh?
Yep. And if he was the one with the opportunity, then, well, I guess he's no longer.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah, it was
oh, no jobs from him.
I somehow feel like he was just a crazed guy with a gun.
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh my God.
Hey.
That was custard,
okay.
Right?
Hey, everything all right?
Oh man. Custard's dope.
Maybe. I think the
yeah.
Have these cool shoes.
Yeah.
Ooh, those are cool.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
I want to glow. What the hell?
You do glow.
Someone who knows the difference between Irish and Scottish? Yeah, I listen, all right? We just threw it right back at him. I had to, all right? I fucking had to.
If you need medical attention, please lay on one of the beds.
Just
bed yourself.
Oh,
I got you.
My
doctor.
Yeah,
I don't...
Give me one second. Yeah,
I think
it's one of those.
Hold
words.
On.
Dr. Bones.
Do you need to hand Burns. Us anything, Alex?
I need so many IFACs again.
Okay, alright.
I need anything,
please. I believe in you, okay? You're so strong and you're gonna get through this. Oh my God,
I need a doctor
really
over
shoes.
Here. He's bleeding out.
Alright.
Call an ambulance.
Life, and then I'll save
well,
life,
I'm already
and
at the
I'm
hospital.
Save my own life.
I believe in you.
Does everyone's laugh?
I've never met a doctor with two sets of hands. I believe in you more than
don't
anyone
say
else.
That. Don't
I've got one of those. I got like that, I got a stand. It's like a doctor's stand.
Ooh,
you
okay.
are not receiving medical personally. Please wait
yeah,
in the lobby.
Wait, Are you a doctor?
Okay, goodbye. I have one doctor and he's working as hard as he can.
Nah, I'm just putting pressure on your wound.
Make it any more difficult. Jesus. Thank you. I know you're all worried, but it goes a lot faster if he doesn't have people. Thank you.
Go ahead and try and help you up to your feet here. Push some painkillers through some.
Can you believe that guy had a gun? It's the first one I've seen in the city.
We should have taken it off of him, man. We saw that thing.
Yeah, like, I thought, like, the city finally turned a new leaf. No more crime, no more guns, you know?
Yeah. That cop responded.
Is this the normal side that he's supposed to be on?
I think so. What do you mean?
Laying across the bed sideways like that.
You know,
that's my comfort pose.
Might be able to get him comfortable.
Are you a real doctor?
Nah, man, I'm just putting pressure on his wound.
He's like a chiropractor. Like, you know the ones that snap your neck and then you groan in pain for like 10 minutes?
Guy's bleeding out, you know what I mean? He's got a fucking gash all over him and I gotta
I'm trying to help
my finger,
this guy up.
You know what I mean?
Can y'all give me some room, please?
Thank you, Dr. Andrew Yunus.
You a doctor?
I appreciate it.
Hey, you're the same doctor I saw like 10 minutes ago.
What are we doing here?
I'm not a doctor.
Charles,
do you need medical?
Doctor, this one.
There's no reason I want to keep fucking
dead. Yeah? Do you need medical, you goofball? What do you think I'm doing?
Not me. Do you need medical? Because you short ass. But I might need some chemical
surgery. Whoa, what the fuck?
Exposed knee.
Oh my god.
You call him short? Damn.
I can't look at them.
I stand for my short king,
I. Okay, there we go. Now I think I can.
That's my boy.
Thank you.
You're all welcome. Guys. We're gonna work together on this, okay? Because I do have a broken arm.
I hate this place. Dude whipped out a gun and blasted me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yeah. All let's right. Have a look. I've seen in this city. Isn't that crazy?
My god. I'll
catch y'all
around. Three, two, one. Maybe we'll help you up.
I think.
Yeah, I think he was kind of awkwardly laying down.
No, we should have put him the other way. We gotta get him more patched up here. I think he might have bled out a little bit more.
I think it got worse.
Can you hear me, sir?
Can you hear us?
Alright, he's got a broken arm there. He's bleeding from his chest by the looks of it. Looks like his right leg's got a pretty bad break and some bleeding as well. Same with his right arm.
This is my 8th time at the hospital today.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna have to get him a frequent flyer card.
Jesus. I was hoping to get like one of those stamps like for Boba where you can like get a free maybe like a free band-aid every 10 visits.
Fell over.
I mean, all that band-aids are free.
Yeah,
not
true.
That many doctors.
Yeah.
Like, can I have some?
Yeah, maybe act. Yeah, yeah, do that.
I mean, we're giving them to you.
Oh, maybe, like in the middle of the hallway. You know.
To go.
Oh, like to you go? Want some to go?
Is that like a thing?
I can give you some if you need.
Oh, want a cigarette, partner?
This is my second time seeing
you. Yeah.
No, don't worry. I think you're
gonna
get a lot more.
This guy looks kind of epic.
I'm starting to get to know everybody now.
I'm so fucking hurt.
I think he needs help.
Wait, I thought you were a doctor, ma'am.
You know, it'd be good to meet in other circumstances. You know, other than
you guys all right?
You know, almost dying.
No, he's not the one with the grandma sweater.
Demi,
very very busy.
Okay, let me just keep eating. Yeah. Sorry, I haven't had a chance to stop all day. I thought I should have asked after I finished eating. God, okay.
It's cool.
God, it's delicious. Okay.
It's just too good.
Let me see. Can't stop.
I think it's just you dying.
Oh, God.
Yeah, don't worry. Everyone's doing that. So I'm just a little bit fast.
Right. Everyone's just dying slowly, I guess. I mean, that's like not
I'm gonna wait for
oh my goodness.
Oh, yeah. Fuck him up even more. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That did it. Yep. Yeah, you fucked him up good.
Oh, well, now he definitely needs some medical.
Yeah, that'll do it. That'll fucking fix him.
What's going on? Is it because of his
telegraphed? I didn't see it coming.
Try this again.
Oh, shit.
Let's see if I can help you up again. I don't think it'll
Ashley
work.
My name is Ashley Holloway. Everyone just calls me Ash.
That's good medical service right there. Okay. Yep. Yep.
So I got some little weak noodly arms.
You know.
Oh, God. I'm nice to meet you.
I'm going to wait for you outside.
I'll ask for some help from you.
No. Manager, this is your fault. We need a raise.
Always.
three,
can you pick
one.
Her up, please?
Alex, I was there trying to give nice you Ibex, but I couldn't.
I feel so much better.
You better?
I'm so sorry that my sister tried to kill you.
To grab him.
It's okay.
Yeah, those pretty fucking band-aids that cost money.
All right, let's have a look at them. Do you have those? You have
fucking
those
chaos, bro.
I don't have money either. I'm broke.
Are you? It's a like company a policy.
We're not.
Are you?
We're different than doctors.
I
see. We don't get paid
a
whole lot.
She has a mean right hook.
I remember this.
You know, I don't get paid a whole lot for anything I do either.
Okay.
Yeah.
I guess I should get going. You probably have a lot of people to attend to.
Just gone.
Yeah. But stay safe, okay? Don't.
Yeah, you
I'm gonna
too.
Say this nicely.
Oh.
I don't want to see you here fault. Again. At
glasses?
Least hurt.
This is my eighth time today.
Yeah, well, I think
so,
you found. I think
oh.
you found his glasses.
Oh no.
You'll probably see me again soon. Great meeting
yeah,
you.
Yeah, you'll see me
see
a
later,
lot,
Ash.
Too, but, you
I mean,
know,
you hit him pretty
bye.
Hard.
Ooh, that was a journey.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. You know.
Other than the mental trauma of stealing an entire bag, getting it cleaned for several hours to get $4. Yeah, I'm doing great.
Okay.
I don't feel as bad. I had four earlier today, the other day, and I lost them, so.
Oh my god.
$10 per,
what's
I mean,
up, guys?
What's going on?
It's pretty bad, I gotta say.
Yeah, yep.
Anyway,
let's get out of here.
Pretty late for me, so I'm probably gonna get going.
Okay.
Go.
Sounds good, man.
Hey, great meeting
you,
though, Stepdad.
Hey, you too. You too, you know.
No, I'll just sleep in this bush over here, kind of thing.
All right.
See you tomorrow, yeah. See you around.
Bushes.
Take it easy, brother.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Well, if you're around tomorrow.
I will be.
That was something.
Yeah.
Slow down. What the?
Watch yourself. What are you gonna get into, Lucy?
Yeah, it was.
Oh, he's coming back.
Okay, if you do me a favor.
Thank you for being informative.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, hey!
Motherfucker!
Like okay?
Hey, my bad, Luce.
It's all good. What are you guys up to?
Well, we were gonna go rob some trucks.
Oh, shit. Okay. Okay.
Our partners in crime decided they wanted to show me the dumbest idea ever, so we stopped.
Okay. All right. Well,
stay safe. Who's this?
This is Gigi. It's my cousin.
Nice to meet you, Gigi.
You met before. A few
oh,
times.
Oh, yeah, the apartments.
Yep. Nice. Want me to get rid of that superhero guy at the hospital?
Oh, yeah. Hey, listen, if you ever see that guy again, I'll pay you if you let me know.
Wait, say that again?
If you ever see that freak again, I'll pay you for the information.
Okay.
Perfect.
All right, good luck, guys.
Hey, you too.
Take it easy. What are you going to get up to?
It's $100.
I'll probably go do some group sex.
Maybe.
The way you say that is,
I'll see how you.
Oh, shit,
you
Duke!
It. Is it not?
No.
Group
Duke,
sex?
Thank you so much for the 21 gifted subs. We're back at an hour, guys. We're back at 1 hour. It's group six. All right?
That's literally
now
what
you're saying
I
group
said.
Sex. You're saying group sex. All right.
I'm not. I'm saying group sex.
When you say group sex, are you gonna go do group sex? It's different. All right.
That's literally how you fucking pronounce it, though.
I mean, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. I mean, it's a...
Well,
one way to pronounce
it. Of course I'm not. Of course I'm not wrong.
This is your stop, Gigi. This is where you're living for the rest
of
your life.
What the fuck?
Right here. For the rest of your life.
Wait.
Did you get... Oh. Hey, hold on. Come here.
What?
You see that?
See what? Hey! Don't fuck! Don't you fucking dare, Lucy! I swear to fuck!
You see that? It's right. You getting fucking dumpster right there. Yeah. It's right.
I swear to fuck.
Easy, 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 easy. Ooh! I'm gonna go to the hospital, man. What the fuck did I do to you? You stink.
You are literally the worst fucking cousin I've ever fucking been related to. I just tasted garbage.
I just wanted you to see what was in there, alright?
You didn't see what's in there. I wanted to ask you, so what's the update on the crowbar?
Carlos, talking to a guy that might have enough experience for that. So he might be able to get his hands on a crowbar.
So we can get in there?
Yeah.
Okay. What's down these alleyways?
That's what I'm looking at. That's what I'm looking at. Gimme. There's some hidden stuff around here, man. What happened?
I got too close to the fire!
Oh my god.
Please tell me you are not.
Like a worn out recording of a favorite song. So while she say lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And the personal columns, there was this letter I read. It feels like piña colada. Get it caught in the rain.
Shut up!
If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain.
Get out of the fucking car when it's raining!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I need a doctor. Oh my god.
Oh, Lucy!
If you like piña coladas...
Shut up!
And getting caught in the rain...
Every time you think something bad happens!
I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I got to meet you by tomorrow noon. All this with tape. At a bar called Old Man Lee's.
Shut up!
Where we'll plan our escape.
I wanna die, I wanna fucking die. Shut up, Lucy!
I got you, cuz. I got you. Oh my god.
To drive right now. As I just washed up offshore.
I need a doctor!
Listen, it was a whole thing.
It's another isolation room.
I'm not popping it back yet. I will pop it back. Keep your arm still. Keep it still. Take a breath in.
I'm your cousin.
Oh my god. We need a doctor.
This is inappropriate for me.
Get off.
That's
of
my
me.
Cousin right there. That's my cousin.
That's meant to make it better.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
You already messed it up.
Alright, let's have a look at you here. Okay. I may have stayed too close to a fire. Oh no.
Oh my god, that was so funny, bro.
Looks like you might have a little bit of heartburn, so I'm gonna give you this,
Does anybody have the Project Zomboid clip?
It looks like you scraped your elbow a teeny tiny bit as well. Yeah, it do be like that.
Okay, man, the locals learned to indicate, but now they don't fucking follow the traffic laws.
No problem. I can't believe Dr. Bones punched me.
Wow, okay, Ed, you laid out a patient, Alice. You laid him out. You fucked him up.
Oh my god, look at this, guys. Look at this. The reason why we played that song was because of this right here, Project Zomboid.
I'm totally in the car.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You're fucking kidding.
Oh my god, she got fucking destroyed by the zombies when she came out of the vehicle.
You're fucking kidding.
Oh man.
That's gonna work. They are quite a delicate flower.
Hey, how you doing? Sorry, I was unconscious, I think.
Oh, that's alright. I've just been wrapping you up here. Kind of like a mummy.
Yeah, I flew out and I hung off the barbed wire.
You come again?
I flew out of my windshield and I slammed against the roof, and the roof had barbed wire, and I was hanging off of it like a Christmas Jesus. Fucking decoration.
Oh. Alright, you want to try and stand up for me? Alright, let me just have a look at you. See if any of those stitches popped out. Okay, it's not looking too bad. I mean, you're looking a bit bruised up. There's a good chance you're going to end up back here if you keep
hanging from barbed wire.
Yeah. I should stop doing it.
Yeah, maybe you should stop mucking it around, Lucy. Yeah.
You say mucking around?
No, I said monkeying around.
You want to hear something funny?
Yeah.
Gigi, what kind of job is that uniform for?
Group sex.
She don't know how to talk. She don't know how to talk.
You can take care of yourselves.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Yo, what's up, Doc?
Listen. Hey, how you doing?
There was one more car over there. I wanted to check. How do we get out of here? This way. Here, let me drive real quick.
All right.
Thank you.
I don't know how she tricked you into being her friend, but.
Well, you gotta know where you're going at all times.
I think there was a. Sorry. Did you check like under the? So there was one spot. Did you check under the bridges and stuff?
Not all of them, no.
Okay. Now there's one here. I think there's one near the old Benny's as well too. I want to check. Like this one? But there's one over there. We can check. Hold on.
Oh yeah. I think we've been here.
What do you?
Wait. Maybe we should get out of here. It's
yeah.
A little dangerous.
Yeah, I don't need another fucking guy pulling another gun on me.
Yeah, exactly. the reason I was at the other.
Hold on. Jesus fucking Christ.
The reason I was at the other fires was because I thought there was a. Thought I was onto something, but I wasn't.
Oh.
Yeah. It's unfortunate.
It was good to finally meet him. I know I hear things about him, but I've never gotten to actually meet him before.
Who?
You know.
Oh. No. I was talking about something else.
Oh.
No, but yeah, we have heard things about him, and you know, he's. It's pretty solid. Well, anyway.
I need food.
Your food?
Yeah. If it's a long line, then I'm just gonna go to the convenience store, cause... Oh my god, there's already fucking ambulance and tow trucks. Oh my fucking god. No, I'm going to the convenience store.
Yeah, there's a long line. There's a long line.
Yeah. You want some water, spring water?
No, I got spring water.
All right.
You can pay with your bank, though. Good Italian always orders extra large. Yeah, for now, there's only Senor Buns.
Have you been spending time with Joe lately?
No, I haven't been able to spend time with too many folks. Not worth it. Not worth it.
Really?
Yeah, the kids said it wasn't worth it, you know? Why, is Joe okay?
No, he's fine. He just, I don't know. I get a weird vibe that he just doesn't really see certain people.
Hello?
Just, oh, hey!
Hi, do you guys know where the mechanic shop?
No.
Okay, it's okay, thank you.
Okay.
You're such a liar, Gigi. You're such a liar. You knew exactly where the mechanic shop was.
I don't know where the mechanic shop is!
Such a liar!
That's not lying, that's telling the joke because I really don't fucking know. I don't even know where you get repair kits. Anyways, what I was saying was... I don't know, maybe you should just hang out with Joe. He said that. He's fine, he just... I don't know, maybe he just feels like he misses everyone.
Yeah. I kind of want to let everybody do their own thing a little bit, you know what I mean? But I'm down to hang out. Like, that doesn't mean we can't hang out with him, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't want to pressure anybody into doing something that... I just want to let them be free for a bit, you know?
No, I don't think it's pressure. It's just like, you know, catching up. You're not really committed to anything.
Yeah.
Illegal park outside, please. Park outside, please.
This guy's got a different uniform every single fucking time.
I'll have you know I'm a supervisor here. Park outside, please. I don't want any more illegal parking going on. Come on, ciao. I have a busy schedule to keep. Come on, ciao. Keep going.
I'll catch up with Joe soon. And everybody else.
Hey.
Come on, keep it going. Can you give us a second?
Thank you.
I'm about to beat this guy's ass. You want to get your ass whooped? You want to get your ass fucking whooped?
You're parking illegally in the middle of the road, sir. You're parking
illegally. I heard you the first time.
About to whoop your ass.
Yes, so thank could you move the car, please?
I'm saying goodbye and I'm taking off. All right?
Yes, he's
please. Do so.
Hey, get the fuck out of here.
I'm waiting.
Just...
That's
even worse.
That is still illegal parking, mister.
Shit, it is even worse because they pull out the trucks here, huh?
I'm gonna have to report you to the police.
Well, yeah, just hang out with Joe, you know, whenever you can, but I'll stay here.
I don't understand about illegal parking. This is
can
this
you
is still
give us
illegal
like
parking.
5 fucking seconds?
Motherfucker. Motherfucker!
Okay, you can
motherfucker.
Park here. You can park here.
Yeah, that's right. Now scram,
yeah,
motherfucker.
Right.
Scram!
I'm so sorry.
This shit. like we talked about, like, I agree, like, everyone's just doing their own thing, finding themselves, but it's still nice to, like, hang out with, you know, family when you can. Even the people you haven't really seen or got to hang out with recently.
Oh, yeah. For sure. 100%.
I think it's important that we all stay connected, but still do our own thing right now.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll catch up with him. I still even have to catch up with Vito, and it's just a lot going on, you know?
Yeah, I don't really see Vito much anymore. I mean, I do when I can, but yeah, I think him and June have, you know, are like one. You know, they always do stuff together,
oh!
So it's fine. Just don't see him as often, but that's okay.
Yeah. People are going to be around very, very sporadically, I guess, in some cases. Him being one, you know? It's all right.
Yeah. But listen, I love you. I don't know what you're going to get into, but if you need me, just call me. But I'll see you later, okay? I'm just going to get working.
I'm probably going to bed here soon.
I'm fucking coming. I'm coming. He's literally going to pull off, all right?
Motherfucker!
I love you, Lucy.
Love you too, Gigi.
And, I'm really happy we get to spend time with each other.
Me too. I missed it.
Good night.
Night.
Yeah, you get moving now. You get moving.
Oh my god, the headache.
Just do it.
Shh, motherfucker. Oh my god. Hold on, this should fix itself in a bit. Hold. This always happens late night, huh? Oh, shit. Nice presentation. There it is. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's like the area sometimes. Thank you. All right. Let's go raid Elysium, guys. Thank you again for everything tonight. Much love. Hope you guys have a good rest. Ciao, ciao. Take care. Brush your hair. See you on the next episode. Tell Elysium that Echenzo send the regards, all right? See you, folks. Have a good night. Take care. Brush your hair. Good night. Love y'all. 2 p.m. Eastern tomorrow. Don't forget. The Nintendo send the regards.